Springfield police are investigating this evening after a body was found in Five Mile Pond. According to Springfield Police spokesperson Ryan Walsh, officers were called to the pond at 12:20 in the afternoon today for a report of a body in the water. An adult male was recovered by the Springfield Fire Department, and this is being considered an unattended death. And the Detective Bureau is investigating. This is a developing story, and we'll provide the latest details as soon as it becomes available.